go.
Okay, we're going to find the Indians or something.
Fort Fluffy!
Oh yeah, John's still sleeping.
I have my Jiffy Pop container.
Oh yeah, that was fun. Never had Jiffy Pop.
And we're going to attack him. Huh. It looks like an ancient sign. What could it mean?
That way!
There's another one? And another?
Hey. That's mine.
It's like a whole path of them.
I can't get good soldiers.
It must mean something. Why would they put so many of these all in the same
You can't
direction?
Get good partners on these days. Just run off without you.
What?
You can't get good partners these days. Just run off without you.
We could run with them.
Disgrace.
So, what has inspired you to come along with this journey with us? On this journey with us.
Well, when I was a little kid, the thing is, I used to hear stories about Indians a lot. So that just, when I wanted to grow up, I wanted to find them. So I became an Indian tracker.
How well does that pay?
It's not very high, but you know, doing what I want, so. That's
how many dollars an hour?
Not even a dollar.
Not even a dollar?
Yeah, sometimes.
But you know what? I hope it goes well for you. Goodbye.
Okay.
Wow. I hope it does.
Wow. Who knows how dangerous these Indians could be? And you got a bucket.
I got a bucket.
Okay.
He got a bucket.
That could
be
an Indian resource. Okay, now I got sand on my shoe. Thank you.
Whoa!
Oh my god. Fucking fight back. We must go further.
Okay, continue. What could it be?
Let's play Crossy Road.
It's a bridge!
Guys, you wanna play Crossy Road?
Yeah!
Sure.
Okay, here I go!